The blue-footed booby is a member of the gannet family and is found on most islands in the Galapagos. It gets its name from the Spanish bobo, meaning fool. Although this may look comical, its purpose is anything but. It is part of the courtship ritual of these boobies. Unfortunately, not all courtships are successful. Juvenile boobies, like all young, have to learn the skills required for mature birds. I was to see many practicing their flight techniques. The sight of them tossing twigs would have been surprising had it not been apparent that this forms an important part of the courtship ritual. The male frigate bird puffs out his red chest in order to attract a mate. The other birds I was to see on North Seymour included the Galapagos dove, which is endemic to these islands, and the yellow warbler, a very common sight throughout the Galapagos. The Galapagos sea lion is a subspecies of the Californian sea lion. It is one of the most common species seen on the Galapagos, with an estimated 50,000 individuals. There are two visitor sites on Espanola, Gardner Bay and Punta Suarez. I was to visit Gardner Bay in the morning and Punta Suarez in the afternoon. Both sites had numerous sea lions. Marine iguanas are only found in the Galapagos, and those on Espanola Island are unusual for their reddish colouring. There are 7 endemic species of lava lizard on the Galapagos. Punta Suarez is home to many seabirds. When I visited Espanola in 1996, these birds were known as mass boobies. They have now been renamed Nazca boobies because the North Americans have claimed the name of mass booby for a bird to be found off the coast of the United States. They have a similar courtship ritual to the blue-footed boobies. The Galapagos hawk is endemic to the islands and its only raptor. Espanola is the principal place in the world to see the waved albatross. Apart from a few pairs that breed on Isla de Plata off the mainland coast of Ecuador, all 12,000 known pairs are to be found here between the months of April and December. In the remaining months of the year, they are to be found at sea off the coast of Peru. All albatrosses have spectacular courtship displays, and the waved albatross is no exception. Sometimes a bird will find a willing partner and then be rudely interrupted. Apart from the waved albatrosses, Punta Suarez is most famous for its blowhole,